Hello. Today, I am going to be working on a TV conversion to composite, specifically this guy right here. And I've already done it to this one here, which is currently hooked up to a VCR. We have the composite jacks as such. See, tuning does nothing to the image. Neither does the band control switch. Now what I'm going to do is work on the other one. Change the lighting a little so you can see that scope trace better. Okay. Switch that off. Okay, start with pin one. Pin one is plus 5 volts. Blue ground. And two is plus 2.5 volts. Vertical something. That's definitely vertical. Send the 5 volt here on the other side. There, but I don't know why. Change the tuner. Oh, that's ground. Found where the audio trace is.
Okay, so
now time to do the solder work. So, I found that. This trace here is audio, and this trace here is video. So what I'm going to do is make cuts in the PCB near to the chip here, so I can solder on video and audio inputs.